By baptism, disciples are added to the membership of a congregation. Now, there's no such thing in the Bible as just generic baptism where people go underwater and come up and then just, that's it. In the Bible, it was done at the hand of an authorized church leader, and they became a member of a congregation through baptism. Acts 2:28, on the day of Pentecost, they that gladly received his word were baptized, and the same day there were added unto them about 3,000 souls.